Hello guys and girls, how are you doing, how have you been, and welcome back to some more Modern Warfare glitches. Now since the last update on Tuesday, majority of the glitches have been patched across Warzone, but this one's still working in downtown, so I'm going to show you exactly where to go and what to do. You can shoot people in this one, but you've got to be careful because you can be shot as well, because it's a very small tight space. But basically you've got to head to the fire station where the truck vehicle is. It's always there, you need a vehicle to get out. But that's literally it guys, I'm going to shut up now and just do exactly what I do in the video, and that's literally it. So hopefully you like the video guys, please give it a thumbs up, please sub the channel, I'd much appreciate it, and I will catch you on the next one. Take it easy.